Today, we are gonna fix Twitch Error 2000 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to reset our internet using CMD. It is important to reset our internet because we can experience this problem due to your internet connection. To do this, we go to the search section and run CMD as an admin. After that, we type ipconfig / flushdns and press enter. Then we type netsh winsock reset. Finally, we type netsh int ip reset and press enter. After doing this, we type exit to close the CMD window. For the second step, we open our browser. Then we click on the three dots in the upper right corner and select settings. From the left side, we click on privacy and security. After that, we click on cookies and other site data. We scroll down and click on see all site data and permissions. Then we type Twitch in the search bar and clear Twitch's data. After doing this, we click on system and toggle off hardware acceleration. Finally, we click on extensions and disable our ad blockers. It is important to disable all ad blocking extensions here. Otherwise, we may continue to experience the problem. To apply the changes we made, we need to restart our computer. After doing that, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If this solution didn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to change the DNS. Many people on Reddit have shared that changing the DNS resolved their issue. So, it is worth trying. To change the DNS, we go to the search section and open the control panel. Then, we click on network and internet. After that, we click on network and sharing center. From the connections section, we click on the network we are connected to. Then, we click on properties. We double click on internet protocol version 4 and then click to use the following DNS server addresses. After doing this, we set preferred and alternate DNS server addresses like this. Then we click OK and close this window. We have changed our DNS. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to use a VPN. The problem we are experiencing could be due to our location or directly related to our internet connection. Using a VPN will help to solve this issue. To do this, we open our browser and open the Chrome Web Store. After that, we search for VPN in the search bar. Once we have done that, we add any VPN we want to add to our browser. After adding the VPN, we connect it to it. We are now connected to VPN. This solution has worked for a lot of people on Reddit. Hopefully, it will also work for you. Before ending the video, I would like to mention an alternative solution. The problem could be related to your browser. If that's the case, switching your browser could solve the issue. You can use Firefox, Brave, or Opera as alternatives to Chrome. You can choose any of these browsers until the problem is resolved in Chrome. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.